Sports fans, we have a new challenger at the bronze rings. The rookie will look to spread his wings and fly in his first ever matchup of the tournament. Good luck out there, my man. Scotty on the ones and twos, time for some more great music. Over at the Cove, the goalie is thanking his lucky stars. A high hard shot gets past him, but the crossbar keeps that scoring chance from converting. sit rep from our gold rink. The goals just keep coming from our scoring leader. He put in consecutive tallies, and it doesn't look like he's ready to stop there. Great effort, bud. Just need to close this one out.
Go ahead and
celebrate the goal. I know I am. The music keeps coming. Here's another one.
Thank you.
Here's some insight into what's going down at the docks. Our most recent winner has qualified for the next level of competition. What a set of hands and what a win. Big congrats to you on all that hard work, bud. See you at the next one. Scotty Parker with the scouting report. Here's what's happening in the Silver Race. The intensity has just been amped up with a most robust body check. That's a great way to create a turnover and generate some possession. Smart, physical play. Silver Rings. Over some tea with Scotty P. After a tough loss, one of our skaters has been relegated down a level. He wasted no time feeling sorry for himself, though. He's back on the ice and looking to get back to his winning ways. Go and roof it like I know you can, and you'll be just fine, my friend. puck is being fished out of the net of Golden Bay 3 down at the docks. Looks like the first tally is out, and we've officially got a score. some noise here in the Diamond Rink. Let's check in with our gold rinks. It's the first game of the day for one of our skaters down there. He's bringing fresh legs and some fresh energy to the game that's just gotten underway. Good luck down there. Scotty Parker here with some more hot news from the Silver Rinks to keep you warm on this beautiful, frigid day. One of our players has recorded their first win today, and come on now, he did it in style. With at least one goal, it's likely to find its way to Scotty's daily top 10 list. There's a full schedule ahead, so get on that sign-up sheet, and we'll see you at the next one. Friends, I got an update for you from the Bronze Rinks. Our matchup there has just ended, and the winner has been decided. Time to celebrate, bud. You earned that one. The tournament rolls on, though, and you can get in another game by throwing your name on the sign-up sheet. The Silver Rinks. One of our athletes who's been on fire as of late has been moved up a rung in this tourney. We'll have to see how he fares against a new level of competition. Best of luck out there, bud.
Save.
This is why we love our goalie, sports fans. The Silver Rings have got it going on right now. That is a goal for one of our superstars. Scotty Parker, the voice of the loudspeaker, bringing you an update from the Silver Rings. I just saw a big hit set the tone for the rest of that game. Players, fasten your seatbelts. It's going to be a bumpy ride. Gets me pumped up every single time I hear it. Let's get another try going, though. No better time than right now to check in with the Silver Rings. The game has ended, the dust has settled, and we have declared a winner. A goal scorer who works hard, but always has fun doing it. Still more hockey left to play today, so we'll see him in the next one. Right, bud? Friends, if you're making your way down to the Silver Rings at the Cove, here's what's up. Players are locked into a fresh game, and anything can happen. Down at the Cove, the net rider just couldn't keep up, and one of our skaters has just earned himself a tally. Way to go, bud! Some more info for you, Strength. from our diamond rink. The matchup is getting intense. There's been consecutive goals scored, not by our scoring leader. No, the goals belong to one of the underdogs. It's a dog-eat-dog world out here, though, and he's looking to be the top doggo in that matchup. If he keeps scoring like that, he'll get there in no time. Scotty Parker with the scouting report. Here's what's happening with the Silver Rings. The game is being played with ferocity. That was a big hit we just witnessed. Not something I want to be on the receiving end of, but it looks great from the crow's nest. Solid body checking in that one. Over at the Cove, we've got a play worth talking about because that puck is in the net and we have a good goal. Bringing you an update from the Silver Rings. One of our athletes has been ripping pucks into the net left, right, and center. Dude's a real threat out there right now. Come on, everybody, give this kid some props.
Take off, loser.
Some fresh news out of the Gold Rings. A big body check has just been thrown, and the opposition is starting to feel it now. That big hit serves as a reminder to keep your feet moving, and don't let your opponents shake you up. Clean. 16 when you can choose two. Love it. Down at the goal race, Lucas witnessed a beauty of a goal. Now that is how you do it.
Thank you.
Scotty Parker, bringing you the intel from the Diamond Ring. A new game has just been kicked off. One of our athletes in that one is facing his next level of talent. He's played well as of late to earn the promotion, and honestly, this kid's looking like a star in the making. Let's see how he does here. really give the players looking to qualify for a diamond ring matchup. They've put a parade of goals past the netminder, and it's going to be a quick race for the finish line at this pace.
Trophy, because
our scorer has just earned himself the award with that last play. Fans, let's take this moment to congratulate our man on a hard-fought battle and a fortuitous win here at the tournament.
Extra frame.